What's up guys, Adrian here. Welcome to another episode of Motorista Adventures. Today, we are at downtown Cagayan de Oro City with the 2016 Ford Everest Titanium Plus. Kung sa mga comments natin, may nagtatanong kung kumusta yung mga kotse natin pag 3 years old na, 4 years old na, and kumusta sila. So ngayon, we're here. Now, this is my cousin's car, so hiniram ko to. So, Kuya Sammy, Wapal, no? Shoutout sa'yo. Ito at Mitch, oh, Wapal. So, shoutout. May-ari yan ng Sweet House Pastry School. So, okay. So, maraming salamat sa pagpahiram ng inyong Ford Everest sa akin. Hiniram ko din to guys para malaman nyo, no, as a viewer, kung kumusta si Everest after 3 to 4 years. No? Okay pa ba siya? Okay, so let's find out in this video. And the Ford Everest, para si Ford Everest is meron na siyang, or yung natakbo na ni Everest is 75,622 kilometers. So pwede na din, mataas-taas na yung mileage niya. And I'm happy to say na napaka ganda pa rin ng performance. It is very similar to the Ford Ranger since same platform naman sila. Interior sa harap, almost the same. But si Everest, what sets it apart is the rear suspension. Yung rear suspension Everest is very soft, very compliant, no? So kung si Ranger, kung walang karga, medyo matagtag, ito naman very supple and plush. Okay, so let's start, no, sa overall look niya. So yung Everest na 2017 to 2018 yata, before sila nag-change ng engine, halos the same lang talaga yung mukha nito. So same headlights, may mga iniba siya na onti lang, pero it's the same body. Okay, same interior, may mga upgraded lang na specs, diba? So wait lang, let's just cross this road. Incline kasi to guys eh, wait lang. So ito yung part ng Cagayan na medyo mahirap i-cross kasi pa uphill and kailangan mo mag U-turn. Okay, yan. Okay, alright. So, yan, nakalampas na tayo. So, let's move on. Let's talk about the engine. No? Again, this is a 2.2 liter engine. This is not the 3.2, the 4x4. So, since 2.2 to, it is a lot less power than the 3.2, obviously. And I'm happy to report that it's still very peppy. And then the engine is very quiet. A lot quieter than the Ford Ranger na that I own, kasi mas marami siyang sound deadening, noise vibration and harshness is kept to a minimum talaga kay Everest. So I think, no, the Ford engineers, no, they have done a very good job talaga guys nung dinesign nila to, kasi perfect balance, no, high tech and also reliable, kasi at 3 years, wala pang issues, no? Si Everest. So, let's talk about the features, no, that I'm seeing dito sa interior. So, makikita natin, no, yung interior ni Everest as compared to the Ranger is quite different yung color. Kasi, obviously, we have some contrast materials here. Meron tayong black headliner, brown leather dito instead of a black with orange stitching sa ating Ford na Ranger. Ito, brown, very premium, very elegant. We have the silver finish here, or matte, meron tayong gray finish dito. Dito naman is beige. So, black headliner and beige dito sa baba na portion. And I think it's really nice that they change it up, no, as to the Ranger na wild track, kasi yung other manufacturers, no, they carry the same color sa interior sa kanilang pickup truck, so wala kang masyadong ma-differentiate with regards to the interior. But si Everest in this model year, so na it's a lot different yung aura niya dahil sa mga colors. Although yung dashboard natin is the same, sync 2 infotainment system here, and as you can see, napaka basic but very functional. Okay, so we have the traditional din na analog gauge, and then meron tayong dalawang TFT screen sa side. Dito sa yung infotainment system sa ating right, dito naman sa left is all your vehicle settings. So andyan lahat, no? Makikita mo yung mga stats natin. And itong cursor na to, this controls everything on the left screen, and then ito naman sa kabila sa right screen. Below that, we have our cruise control. Meron tayong radar-based cruise control, so adaptive cruise control siya. But at a certain, ano lang siya, at a certain speed, pwede natin gamitin. Okay? So ayan, let's turn dito sa ating highway, no? This is the main highway ng Cagayan de Oro City. This is Calzwagan Highway, guys. So kung doon ka galing Iligan yan, dito naman sa side, papuntang, ano, Camiguin, di ba? So ito lang yung highway na ano natin, na dadaanan. Okay. So dito tayo, guys, ikot tayo. So as you can see, handling niya is very good, lalo na yung ano talaga, guys, yung steering wheel, napakagaan lalo na sa city. And I don't feel, no, na 20 inch ano rim si ano si Everest, dahil comfortable na comfortable ako. It's not bouncy sa likod, it's very plush. Okay, so well done Ford, no, sa Everest natin. And regarding the features, no, na gusto kong i-test is yung mga autonomous driving features ni Everest, like lane departure warning, blind spot warning, lane keeping assist, no. Kumusta siya after 3 years, guys? Kasi sabi ko in my old videos, no, at some point it will fail. Pero wala pa namang failure, no, sa kanyang mga systems here. So safe tayo dun. So matitest natin yan mamaya-maya sa highway. Let's try it out. Okay? So ngayon, nandito tayo sa Calzwagan Highway. Isa pa sa gusto kong i-test is yung ano, no, yung sound. So tignan natin yung speaker. So we have I think this is a 10 speaker or an 8 speaker setup. I don't know, guys. Again, hindi ko na kinount yung ano. Pero meron tayong center speaker dito. Yeah. So, isa sa kagandahan talaga ni Everest din is yung sound system, guys. Out of the box, no, kung bibili kayo ng Titanium Plus models, hindi mo na kailangan i-upgrade talaga yung speakers niya kasi napakaganda na ng tunog. You have treble, meron siyang bass, di ba? Unlike other competitors, hindi ko nasasabihin, pero yung other competitors kasi, I think yun yung parang hindi nila binibigyan ng attention is yung mga speaker natin. Okay? So, meron din tayong, ano dito, sa center stack, you have dual zone climate control. Meron din tayong, ano guys, climate control sa likod. So, tri-zone pala to. Okay? So you can adjust, no, the fan and the coldness, no, sa rear passenger, and dito din sa harap meron ka din. Tig-iisa kayo, bale. Okay. So ayan. Yeah, so iba talaga, no, yung sound ng engine. Hindi pumapasok halos sa cabin, guys, compared to the Ranger Wildtrak. So ayan, no. I can barely hear it, and then mas mala siyang vibration. Ayan. You know, very smooth talaga. Wow. I think mas ano siya, it has almost the same kind of feel sa kanyang ride sa CR-V ko. Almost. I still think the CR-V is a lot more comfortable. Okay? More planted kasi iba din yung setup ng suspension nun. For a rigid na, no, or multi-link suspension sa likod, ano siya, napakaganda na kasi so, meron siyang solid axle, eh. And then it has that parang trickery para mas maganda yung ano, yung bounce ng suspension. Okay, so yeah, this is the Ford Everest, guys, and I'm driving it right now. Very nice talaga. And tignan natin, no, punta tayo sa trip display mode. So we have speedometer, distance to empty. So pinultang pa talaga ni Kuya sa amin. Nice. Ang ngati-che. So thank you very much.